Hey guys, it's Kennedy, and today I have a squishy package. Be right back with this pack. So, here's my squishy package.
There it is.
Squishy package.
Let's open it up. I should put my camera somewhere else. Like, I need to get the stand, but I don't have it right now. My family's using it. So, yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay, so I only ordered two because I don't know if they're good or bad. So, let's open it up.
Okay, I
really... Okay. I'm second, please.
Okay. Maybe this will do it.
Okay, there we go.
So... Let's open the package. So,
yeah. I want to show you what I got. So the first thing I got were a heart. Was a heart. A squishy heart. And here it is. It's really wrinkly. And it has some defects. Like a hole right here. And it's wrinkly, and it's supposed to say, I love you, but it has, like, you see it? It's black. It's black spots all over it. And where's the ball chain? And this thing, what the heck? This thing can fall out, and then when you take it out, it's a big old hole. And there's some defects right there. There's, like, defects everywhere. Wow. So, on the back, it's okay. I guess it's okay. Like, it has some defects and holes. But that's okay. I'm really mad about the hole thing. It's supposed to have a ball chain. Where's the ball chain? All I see is a yellow circle. And why is it yellow? So, that's my first squishy. And on the list, here, I'll show you. I'll be right back. So, here's the list. And it says, heart, red ball chain. Where's the ball chain? Where's the I love you? And it says, no defects. What is this that? It's not just... This is defects. Like, what is you talking about? These are defects. She squished this. She said they're new. These are nowhere close to new. I'm sorry, guys. If you didn't notice, my lighting keeps changing. See, look. My lighting changed. Oh, sorry. My lighting changes. So, just want to give you that. And then, I need to take out my next squishy. The next squishy, it says that it's a clown nose. So, here's the clown nose. Right now, it doesn't have any defects. I don't see. And it says, wait, let me get the list. But anyways, if it was new, it would have packaging. Liar! And there's a big old hole on the side. Okay, so here's the nose, and on the list, it says clown nose, no defects, and do not look on the back. It's new. Okay, so I'm going to look on the back. Well, she said don't touch it either, but I'm just going to pick it up and look on the back. Are you freaking serious? Where's the other half of the nose? Just ripped it off? So all you see is, oh, I didn't even get the whole thing. It's just a nose, half of a nose. That I wondered why it just stays sitting like that. But like the front is perfect. I hate the smell. Because it says it smells. It says it smells, but it smells horrible. It smells like some moldy chocolate, but it's not really squishy. Not at all. No, not squishy. And there's only half of it, so. I'm so mad. So, don't buy from the cook shop, the cookie squishy shop, because these are horrible. These are horrible. Horrible. And I think I have a letter in the box. Let me see. Okay, so there was a letter. It says, "Hi, I hope you like the items. They are really cute. And not a defect on the item." Okay, you said not a defect on the item. Like, really? No defects. You see those holes right there? And when you let go of them, you can't even see them. Only like these air bubbles at the back. And on the front, defects, and wrinkles. Why in the world does it have wrinkles? And like some of it is peeled off right here. And then you said the ball chain is going to be on it. Where's the ball chain? Now this thing, if it had a ball chain, then this thing would fall out because of the weight of the ball chain. But it's supposed to say, "I love you." Like, girl, what are you talking about? Alright. So, she said, "Please buy more at cookiesquishy.com. Buy to Kennedy." And she didn't even spell my name right. It's K-E-N-N-E-D-Y, not D-Y. Let me fix it for her. E. That's how you spell my name. She didn't put the E right there. Wow. All right. I hated this. And she put a heart. Like, what kind of heart is that? This is a real heart. Like, wait, I messed up. I can draw a better heart than that. Like, and she's about 15. Drawing hearts like this. Who draws hearts like that? That's how she drew hers. She doing like this. Who draws hearts like that? Okay, well, I draw hearts like this, and she draws hearts like this. Which one's better? Put it in the comments. Kennedy's. Sorry, I'm wiping sloppy. Or Cookie Squishy. I'm just copying her name. S-H-Y. Oops, I did that wrong. Or Cookie Squishy. I know you're going to pick Kennedy's. But I know, like, some of you in the comments, you guys are shy. And you don't write things in the comments. But that's okay. But I like the package box. It looks pretty cool. Like, it's just three sections. But I'm going to put my squishies back in there. Since they were horrible. Stupid note. Put my squishies back. I'll probably go squish them later. In this video. Get this stupid letter she wrote me. Hold it up. There we go. And she gave me a pen. I want your pen, girl. But I like the packaging. Nice and easy. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and bye. And give this video a thumbs up. Bye!